Goodness, why are these guys giving me trouble? You're fucking with me. I thought you had to farm them. I thought you had to farm them to get their helmet. You're actually fucking with me? Are you saying that this whole entire time? This entire time, it was a fucking thing that you had to grab? Looks sick. Well, I would play sad music if I had music right now. Cause I spent like an hour, almost 2 hours farming them. Cause they dropped their helmet and said I was just wasting time. Good ruins, but. I'm gonna chat with them. Hello? How's the cats going?
Sad.
Why?
B12 died.
I found out that we s at least not like me. I spent an hour. I wasted an hour trying to farm something that you can. You don't need a farm to grab. You just have to find the item at the end of a fucking tree. And I'm pissed.
So, Dennis, what happened to the other kittens?
There's like their home. I fell into
Yeah,
this
because I
place.
never saw the beginning.
I just wanna fucking kill myself. I have the helmet. I have the helmet. I can't get mad. I can't get mad. I'm too in. I'm too deep in. I'm just gonna grab a snack. Just gonna grab my snack I had with me. Start eating. I'm gonna start eating my snack. Power. Now, don't we look fantastic? How is this 51? How does this weigh 51? This feels like it makes me feel like this makes this cloak, I don't know why, and it just makes us look manlier. Also, it doesn't really go well with the helmet, because, like. Yes. That actually doesn't look that bad. Time to go fight an enemy. I think white gloves might be better. One of these. Well, there goes Loretta. Loretta's dead now. That's good. God damn it, why are you doing this again? I'm upgrading my endurance. would just bring me lower. All right. Oh, there she is. Hello. Hello, best girl. Another best girl who's underrated. I can only surmise, in which case I am of, but in what capacity, whatever the case, there is some the will, the dignity, the pride. There is some the will, the dignity.
There is something to the will that was the dignity. Bye. I'm not finding that. I'm dead. I'm throwing in that room over there.
Time to continue this fucking stupid adventure. Molly choosing the fastest way to kill this guy. I think I just have to go down there. Fuck the ruins, it's only 7k. I have to run down there, I think. Or head that way. Where he is. Or down there. No, down there is a... I'm trying to see. Might have the bloodhound step. Let's check if there's a grace up here before I continue. Oh, I found something important. There's actually an important item over here. There we go. Please be it. Was it the wrong one? God damn it. Alright. What's over there? I know I can find America's stronger sword seal. There we go. We'll use the big one here. Get over here. There we go. I could try jumping it. Let me see what's down there. More of a hallway. Fuck. Oh shit. Is there another one? I have to just use the little one. There we go. I can maybe try running and jumping. Okay. That's interesting. But hey, did you get paid well for that DoorDash? Did you get tipped? At least, did you get like a good tip? You know? You gotta think of the important stuff. Did you get paid? Anything in here? No grace. I need a smithing stone. I need a smithing stone 6 and 8. I need to look for a 6. A somber smithing stone 6. Ooh, 15k? fucking disgusting. I hate those. Fucking hate those things. Must have been the wind. What? Do for the kill myself. Oh shit! Run! Run, my friend. Can I not kill this, that little one? What? Okay, I'm out of blue. And there's no fucking grace. I need a map of a grace. I need to see what the next grace is. There's a grace all the way behind that earth tree avatar, then maybe. Okay, I have to kill this. Bubbles! I bet. Don't fucking stop looking at me. Fuck. It's not expecting you to join right now, Christian. I have your stream open up because I was fucking... I needed entertainment for... I needed entertainment for the,
for me grinding and wasting 2 hours of my life trying to get this stupid ass helmet. But I can, but now I can fight a boss. I'm just trying to get to the actual main boss right now. Fuck you. Oh, fuck. Go away. There it is. Yo, is this fucking Wyoming? What the fuck? No, I'm not gonna lie, this is fucking beautiful. This is still beautiful. I love this game. I really love this game. Why? How am I supposed to get across? What the fuck are you? What? Wait, what do you mean? Okay, Christian, what do you mean? What do you mean, fucking? What do you mean, Modern Warfare? Like Modern Warfare and all the other, wait, what's on sale? What's on sale, Christian? Can you repeat that again? You know, I can hear you. Is it? What games is like? I thank you for letting me see. Drip check. Does that mean Modern Warfare 2, the pre-order is on sale? I would say that if you really want to, just go for MW if you want to play that on a on PC so you can have a better quality. But I'll just say save. Oh my goodness. Fuck off. Yeah, it's up to you. It's mainly up to you. I would say either buy one or the other. I would say it's up to you. It's mainly up to you, Christian. It's all what you're willing to spend your money on. Hard, you could just like research it, you know that, right? Don't you have to connect your like BattleNet? Don't you have to like connect your battle or like your Call of Duty account? Look at these bubbles, dude. These bubbles do insane amount of damage. If they can hit their target, especially if it's like big targets. These things fucking shred. But do you enjoy the noises that they make? I have to hear this. I have to go all the way around? Did I go the wrong way? Fuck. I'm stuck. I'm actually genuinely stuck here. How did I don't even know where to go. Here, I'll be back. I'm gonna get myself something, like a little snack or something to eat. I'll be back.
Alright, I'm back. Give myself a little quick snack. Alright, what did we got here? Done that. I'm in Ohio. Listen.
goodness. Fucking switch. I might get something better. That little snack I ate is not enough. I should have got some cereal or something. Go!
Let's
Where is she? Where is the best girl? Where is she? Why the hose gotta leave? The scarlet drop soon. Well, at least we did get this though. Thank you. Let's see if this works at least. Let's see if this talisman actually works. If not, then I have to just get the Alexander shard. The Alexander Great Shard. I don't think it works. No! Does it not work with certain stuff like this? Right. Where do I go? Do I go down here? Where the fuck do I go? I just want to fight Melania. Oh, I'm dead. Well, I found out where I have to find Melania. Fuck me. Oh, I'm just. Okay, let's continue. I'm only using this so I can get Bloodhounds up. But I'm still using my bubbles. Alright, let's go. Let's continue this fucking hell. I don't know where to find the better version of Millicent Sorcio or whatever it's pronounced or. Oh, there's something up there. Yeah, I'm good. Fuck. I'm gonna keep Bloodhounds up because I think I just have to go down that hallway. I'm just gonna go pick up my runes and then I'm getting the fuck out of that area. What's down here though? Is there anything important down there? How far does that drop? Is that big? Ow! Ah! No. I just wanted to know what was down there. Did he heal? Fuck. I'm just gonna get my rune, book it down there, see what it is, and then heading the fuck in here. How many green runes do I have left? Two, fuck. I'm gonna go check what's over here. Anything over here? What is that over there? There's something important on that one, because it's a bright blue. There's something important on that one over there as well. I can't tell what it is. Am I climbing all the way up? Bitch. Alright. Now we Now we're in hell. We're really in hell now. Oh no. Oh no. I want to see something. I'm gonna see the amount of summon signs that are out here. Do I have any though? I have one. Inventory. I think I can craft some. Oh wait. Fuck. I wanna see this. Oh, hey, there's more summon time. Wait, I wanna see who's here. Okay, bye-bye. Bye, Caitlin. I'm gonna get railed by a woman, so I'm just gonna name this stream, let me, let her solo me. Let me not say rail. She's gonna completely fuck. She's gonna fuck me. Extremely wrong. I'm making it worse. I'm gonna just shut up now. Before I do that, what does this take me? I don't wanna do this. No, forget about this. I'm not fighting her today. No. This is another time. This is tomorrow's stream. There he is. Went to the wrong one. Should be right there. trying to find where Bach is. Whoa, that is super trippy. Put it here. Wait, I want to do something. I'm gonna use a small one. That's not what was supposed to happen, cause doesn't this show you when your attack power gets raised? I might have to try another big one. Yeah, look, see, it shows you, but I don't think it counts as the bubbles. Sorry, I had to kill them just to test. I'm still using at least the bubble maker. I think it's this one. Alright, good. Oh my goodness, this just scares the fuck out of me. I hate them. Is the Cresselian here? Dude, how many Cresselians are there? Climb! Climb! Oh my goodness, this...
took you no matter to lay out your arm.
Alright. We got the best source. Now, look at that. 71 fate. That's good. Plus, they also added more mine and everything. So, fire giant. Let's go do a fire giant. Let's end it off on a high note. Have to go this way for fire giant.
It is I, Natella. We're almost there. Castle Soul lies just off to the north, where the other medallion is housed.
Let's kill this dragon. Okay.
Thank you.
Fuck. What the fuck? gonna go under him. Fuck. I don't wanna die. There we go. Fuck. Okay, we gotta do this. Well, Trevor, I got access to like two more. No, I'm trying to get another access to the second one. We got access to a new one, which is gonna be the hardest one out of all of them. But I was gonna go fire gen right now. Well, we're gonna go fight a giant right now for the next remembrance. Well, the flame of I'm glad I must thank you. Please continue. Let's go fight the next boss. Yeah, we're gonna go fight the next boss right now, Trevor. Wait, oh, I'm getting invaded. Fuck. Okay, never mind. Okay, let's go. No, those aren't dinosaurs. Those are just giant, deformed dogs. Those are dogs, Trevor. Also, Trevor, look, we finally got the third one. Let's go. Got him. I'm not gonna wear that. Alright, Trevor. Time to fight the next boss. And I already fought this in my normal playthrough, so I know his moveset. And we also got the Bubble Boys. Alexander! We're not gonna summon you, but I can. Cool. Fastest ankle break right there. I thought you watched this, Trevor. This second phase is gonna be difficult. Sorry for a little bit of the. Hope the quality's alright. I was doing something earlier, I was downloading something. Do I have Resident Evil? Which one? Which one, Trevor? I have the original very first one. I have that one. And then maybe another one. I'm gonna turn on my lights. I have like maybe two. I think I have like two. Isn't there a Grace down here? Alright, let's try this again. We can definitely defeat Fire Giant. I almost defeated Fire Giant first try. I would say if you don't know what order, or like if you don't want to start from all the way in the beginning, I recommend start off on Resident Evil 6 and go in from there, from 6 to 7 and stuff like that. But if you do want to start off from the originals, you can get all of them on PlayStation, I think. Or on, and then you can get them also on Steam. Now. Oh, fuck. I couldn't roll. I forgot to take my wondrous physics. Yeah, true, true. But I just know that, like, the original one is gonna be, like, weird, but it's also scary as shit. It's kinda quiet, too, that game. Like, I haven't even finished it. Because I bitched out. And that was, like, a long time ago when I bitched out on it. Eighty-seven fate. No more upgrading fate. There we go. No, I was trying to stay by the crotch. I got unlucky right there on that one. I'm just trying to get Alexander Shard. Oh yeah, just in case for later. Can't check right now, chat, Trevor, so if you type in anything, I'll check it in a minute. What? I thought I had made it that through. Why didn't he go into second phase? What do you expect? It's for Xbox. Ooh, that's nice. What are you gonna sell though, Connor? No, why did I say Connor? I mean Trevor. What are you gonna be selling though? Zen got left a while ago. They had to go do something, I think. My stream crashed anyway, so it was nice. go. Fuck, Torrent. I couldn't get up. Fuck my nose. No, I didn't see. I don't think I did. Also, Trevor, you never told us how the interview went. Do I have to wear heavy armor? No, no, we're not saying like how long it lasted, the 15. We wanted to know, did it go well and stuff like that. Why am I having issues with this fucking guy? Why do I have to tell you that, huh, Trevor? Why don't you tell me what yours is, huh? Tell me what you... How much are you making, bitch? Streamer Man doesn't have to say anything right now. You have to answer my question. How much are you gonna get made? How much are you gonna make? What? Nah, you have to say, I want you to say yours to me first, Trevor, so I can feel less disappointed about myself or how much I was making at the start, because you could be making more than I am, depending on where you're working and how they pay you up there, because it's different for me. Stop fucking rolling! I drained it. Nah, you say yours. Also, it's different in, you know, it's different in each part in Georgia, and also it's different in where you're working to, because I work in a family-owned business. I don't like working for a corporate company. Tell me your server. I'm actually also too Trevor. I can't keep going back and forth. I need to just tell me yours. I'm gonna try this. couldn't fucking roll right there. I think that would be it. Well, are you getting paid 17? Need him to fall down. Come on, do the arc. Do the move. Come on, do the move. Lay down. getting bad RNG. Oh shit. Fuck it, I have to risk. There we go. Let's go. Alright, that's another remembrance. That's 8. I think that's 8. That's 8 remembrance. Wait, was it? Are you actually starting off at 17? What the fuck are you working at, Trevor? Also, we're gonna do a sin right now. I'm letting you watch this sin.
country, you shall burn. Thank you for guiding me here. The one who walks alongside flame shall one day meet the road of destined death.
We're crying right now. We're crying in chat. Goodbye, Melina. We lost our hoe. Now we gotta go find some new bitches. Oh, fuck. And now I got the achievement. Let's get it. New achievement. Now we're in Ohio. We're now in Ohio, Trevor. We're now in Ohio. Walmart's paying you $17? What the fuck? Not well, good luck. Good luck. I enjoy working there. Dude, you can easily get Sonic Adventures within, like, not even doing a yard sale. But welcome to Ohio. We're now in Ohio. Look at this fucking big ass map. We have that up there. We have this down here. And then we have the underground areas. Where I'm still missing a map over here. There's still some stuff over here I can explore. And then there's still like this little area I have to explore. That there's nothing important in there though. No, I don't get paid $14, you know that, right? You don't have to go, I can tell you, but like, it was not 14, it was like 10.
It's a sick ass blade. Number 6. Let's go. Just like Ohio. Large bats flying around. Oh shit. Okay. I know where I'm at. I actually know where I'm at. But continue down there. I'm gonna meet the foreskin duo. Okay, I think I have to do parkour right somewhere around here to get down there. Ow. Get away from me. Alright, let's go to the round table hold. We'll end stream from here. But we'll just check some stuff out. We can level up one more time.
Around. The round table hold is burned, razed to the ground. Don't worry. I don't blame you. I'll continue spirit tuning just the same as before, which is why I need your help persuading Master Hugh to leave. His roots are so knotted in this place. He won't last much longer. His shackles are broken. He's a free man. It's high time he put the round table. I see. You're here for some spirit tuning.
I knew you'd be back. Lay out your arms. Let's get smithing. Weren't you listening? As I've always said, you're going to challenge the demigod
Rika. Rika.
I see. Is that right? So Master Hugh won't listen to you. You have my thanks, Rika. I'll try and talk him round next. I know he was given this great craft a weapon which could slay a god. Though I can't help but think of it as a curse. A fearsome curse. Put on him by Queen Mary. If that's the case...
Be thankful that he's all the key. You burned and the round table is... No need to fret about the round table hold served to put a tarnished upon the throne of Elden Lord. And if the Erd Tree needed to burn for that to happen, then the round table must... There are four more. Nicola, his twin, Meluna Princess, and... Rani has said so here. If you should learn, I'll trade you. We both desire as such. I'll stay at the round. I must learn all that can be taken from this and sear it into my... How could I call myself the all-knowing if I did any less? The pursuit of knowledge is without end. Thus, I perhaps the same could be said. Who's to say whether we'll... What do you think? Lay out your own. I'm upset that she says that now my chains are broken, I'm free. But if I stay here, I will be ruined with the round table. What use have I for freedom now? Smith weapons to slay a god. I have lived and will die doing so. Is there any other one?
I'll be back to get the 10. And then you don't have to do anything more, Mr. Hugh. I need to talk to Rika.
I see.
Right there.
shit, I forgot about this one. This is really dangerous. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Nine? Oh shit, we're almost... Okay, Pestilati, so the dragon. After that, they'll make it 10. So the last five are Melania, Moog, Godric, and Aldemis. I'm missing one. I feel like I'm missing one. Who am I missing? Oh yeah, and then Sir fucking Clearing Beast. Okay, there we go. Yeah, that's fine. If I can defeat Mr. Dragon Man.
Sister of us, let the birth of ELDEN and create life for us, for all the Albinorics.
I'm gonna have to kill your kind for the drip anyway, so I'm sorry. Don't look.
Thank you, I finally fulfilled. Our young yet towering sister will know that nothing is left. I will join you in battle, and when the fighting is done, then you may lay me to rest. Beside Lobo, my dear wolf.
I'll do that. I feel like Odon and Rykard giving me them bows. But why are you still here?
I see.
Lay out your arms. Let's get...
Alright, we'll end it here. We'll find Mold next. Alright, well, that'll be it. Thank you for whoever's still here watching me. If not, then yeah. Thank you. We'll continue this and we're almost there. We're near the end game now.